It'll be just a country prior to this season. With the leaves, which you can't see in L.A., like the changes of the leaves, you can tell it's fall. I don't know about that. I mean, you got red clay, like red dirt mud. Yeah, that's about it. You got some better trees than that. They said they found you in the cave. What temperature is that? Yeah. They said they found you right in there. They said where they found you was hatched right in the little cave. A little reptile, half human, half man, half human. Little life force. Hey, little life force. Baby, what's them caves called again? I found you right over there. Right in them little caves, right in them little caves. Like, wow. I had some birthday cake from Carlos's place and quarter milk. It was one of the girls in the shop's birthday on Monday. And he had birthday cake still left over. He got a girlfriend now. He's got a girlfriend he's serious about. And he's all happy. I don't think so. I think she's nice. I love giving a picture. I just saw her. She showed me a picture of her. He's happy. All of it. DeMoss gave me a new name. He was saying fat women. They kept talking to me. He was fat. He was some. Well, no, he was something that he was saying. Some initials. I forget. I got a call. I know he'll bring it up on TV. Fat something, fat women something. Well, but I wouldn't use those words. Some of them have asked me for some of them. Oh, you just Google me. No, that means if they need to get where to talk to me, they're going to email me. Yeah, but then you have to have something to say to me that I want to hear. And I'll say, no, I don't remember you. And I said, okay, so go past here. Say something past that. No, but I don't leave anybody. No, I don't. Really? Really? Oh, got it all figured out again. Nope, I'm at 51st in Parkside, and I was at 13th in, who? I would have if I wasn't talking to Yellow, but I would have called him. Because he's working set. And drive and video. He's got video. I know he works, and I don't have enough money. How about, damn. Oh, no. This is probably my frat brother, Brian. We stepped together at the All-Star. Yeah, Ronnie or Brian. He knows about me. Brian. Bryant. He's on a step team, yeah. International All-Stars. The ones where we used to travel around stepping against people. I don't think so. Not like that. And that ain't gonna happen. Out of the road, rejected, busted, and disgusted. They wouldn't get in my car. Being kind. Oh, entertain it, rounds, sir. Don't entertain there. Nope. Not necessarily. Yeah. color of the leaves changing. Share. What guy? I haven't talked to her. I talked to him. He told me he had to get more information. And give it. Well, she brought the guy yet. He said he had to get more information for Eric and bring it back. So once he does that, then I guess hopefully it can go forward. But Eric says it's going to take a long time. He needs a lot of stuff. Yeah, I have some of these things for Christmas. He says it should. But, well, what does that mean? And I asked Kevin. I don't know, Lil. I don't think so, but I don't know. Mr. Barry's not, he's not sweating. He's comfortable. I think only because they did a little, whatever little research he did on them, they feel that they know each other and they're happy with each other. So, just gotta see when they close the deal. There's some technology company they were trying to do something with. So once they do that with that technology company, then that's when I guess they should compensate Mr. Bailey for allowing them to use his instrument, and then it compensate me for bringing Mr. Bailey. That would be the dream of how it should work. Compensate. I'm at 59th Street. I came to West Philly. I live 59th in Baltimore, so there I gotta go over like 50 blocks to the left. I'm all the way up 59th Street now, I'm making the left, and now I gotta go all the way across. Well, it depends on which way you go down there. Downtown's not that hard, but it's just coming uptown. Now I live uptown and 60 blocks to the left. Millions of dollars. Yeah, those down there, yes, they are some of them. Yeah, maybe. Yep. Minutes so far, our video. It's gonna be a long YouTube thing. Philly in the fall. I'm gonna call it Philly in the fall. Driving through the city. And people will go in there and hit that site and they'll be looking. I know your voice won't be on there. You'll hear my voice talking and commenting on you. My voice will be. That's why I gotta watch what I say to you, little butt. This whole time. Yeah. figured out again. No, I invited that woman, Denise Rich, to a party. I get invited to a party in New York every week. Guy Jason Ben. Yeah, I sent her the invitation because I could bring guests to the party I go to. So I sent it to them, and she emailed me back saying she's going to be in Europe. And she would have loved to win. So, and I sent the invitation to my frat brother that works at that banking place, Merrill Lynch, letting him know that he should take that email that he sees I'm sending to Denise Rich and email her, try to get her as a client. You know, she's a pretty... No, I never go. So I'm in Philly. Like if I had a job, like I sent it to baby. He should, but hey, I don't know. I think he goes either. I don't know. No, you're not. Ain't no reason to go spend money. Nothing. In one ear, out the other. In one ear, out the other. About 5 minutes away. I'm in South. I'm in West Philly. Get ready to cross Market to be in Southwest Philly. Because Market Street separates the city. I don't know. I'm still here. I gotta deal with that. Hopefully, I'm not gonna be here. I hope I'm gonna be in LA and. And Encino. And my favorite is little Thanksgiving in my new little apartment or house. So, let's see. Okay. Thank you.